Neon, historically, at first in the 20s, 30s, and 40s, was used as the sign. LED, or rope light, became the predominant light source in the sign industry. And overnight, the neon industry was gutted. My name is Ray Lynch, and I'm the king of neon.